What do you think about Nigerian police?
Police?
Yes. Ah, those people, they are carry gun. And I don't have a Ayeta.
My sister.
Those people? Oh, Jesus.
To be honest, Nigerian police, I will laugh it out.
What do you have to say about Nigerian police?
Nigerian police are Omar Buru. Sometimes they are rude, my brother.
Especially now, if you make any slight mistake like this, they will use you for money.
Well, there are some good ones among them. And even the way Nigerian system is, if you look at our population to the number of policemen we have, the ratio is extremely too low. So the government, they themselves have a lot to do by rehabilitating the Nigerian police to make them a better person.
You know, they say police is our best friends as citizens. But police, they are not actually doing well. You understand me? They use that opportunity to perpetrate evil to the citizens, but not all anyway. It's just based on personality.
They try because we are working together. I'm not a politician. I'm a transporter, but we are working together. But they have some mistake in their work. I think maybe I know this is our inspector general now. Maybe he's working on it or something like that. But they try and they made many mistakes.
What I noticed about Nigerian police actually is depends on the states. Like in Lagos states, they are doing well. So depends on the states.
Other states they have what? Like as if you stay there.
I would like to mention. Okay, let me just mention. Like if it's in probably Anambra state. I don't think the police people are, but this Lagos state, they are okay, they are well, everything is fine, that's just it.
Nigerian police, they are full of corruption, bribe and corruption. They take bribes so much. I don't like Nigerian police.
I think they are being fair in some aspects, like protecting the country, they are trying, but that aspect of we paying for their transport, paying for them to court, paying for them to arrest someone, I think that's the part that is not fair. Aside that, I think they are doing a great job.
Nigerian police, from where I know Nigerian police in the 70s to date, they have improved a lot. And a lot have been put into them. But I still believe that Nigerian government, the Federal Bureau of Nigeria, should do more in terms of exposing them for more training, international training, and more local training. That will actually bring up their morale. And also, they need to take care of their welfare, because I'm aware that their welfare is not taken care of. If you go to their various barracks across Nigeria, none of us can live there.
Nigerian police, man, I don't need to go there, because my sister, I don't even know what to tell you about Nigerian police. But let them just be there. They are our security people. Let them be there.